My name is Charles Santiago, the chairperson of the ASEAN Parliamentarians for Human Rights. Today we are facing an extraordinary global health crisis. As this virus has shown, we are only as strong as the person standing next to us. To stop its spread, measures are needed that do not discriminate and which protects everyone. We need human rights to defeat COVID-19 and leave no one behind. Thank you very much.